Michaela, and this is Taking Off. With the airport reopening July 1st, COVID-19 prevention measures for passengers have been put in place. For departures only, passengers will be allowed in the terminal and must wear a face mask at all times. Passengers are encouraged to check in online or use the kiosk to minimize contact with the airline agents. Agents will be protected by a plexiglass shield at each check-in counter. Hand sanitizers will be readily available and passengers are encouraged to use them and abide by physical distance markers throughout the terminal. For US pre-clearance, those with global entry should use the kiosks. Processing for US CBP agents will also take place behind plexiglass shields. Security bins will be disinfected and only two people will be allowed in an elevator at one time. Physical distancing markers will be in place in the departures lounge to ensure the safety of passengers, and all restaurants will operate with grab-and-go meals. Cashless transactions are highly encouraged. The children's play area remains closed. When boarding, all passengers should adhere to physical distancing protocols and remain seated until your group number is called. For arrivals, all passengers will undergo COVID-19 testing by health officials when they enter the building and are required to wear face masks at all times. Physical distancing markers are in place in the immigration hall, and processing for immigration officers will take place behind plexiglass shields. Cashless transactions are encouraged in both the duty-free shop and to pay for your customs duty. All bags are expected to be disinfected before being placed on the conveyor belt, and passengers are once again encouraged to use the physical distancing markers for their safety. Persons picking up passengers are encouraged to wait by their vehicle as the meet and greet area will be closed. Passengers with pre-arranged transportation will be directed to their drivers by the traffic officers. Our goal is to keep everyone safe as they travel through the LF Wade International Airport. See you next time.